you are just fruits, right? So today we are meet someone who is a gadget freak and how he overcomes his addiction. I am excited to meet him. Are you all?
Yes,
children.
Yes.
Okay, so brace yourself and let's begin with the show.
Once upon a time, there lived a tech savvy toy maker named Geppetto. So, welcome to the Geppetto workshop, where magical puppets come to life. One day, while he was working on his computer, he made an ordinary fictional puppet. So, ladies and gentlemen, hold your breath and brace yourself in anticipation. As the suspense builds, the wait will be worth it. So enjoy every thrilling moment.
Hi everyone, I'm a bit of you. Who are you? I'm Geppetto. I have created you to explore the beautiful world around you. Geppetto, this place looks very different. What are these? Please let me see. Ooh, this virtual game is amazing. Geppetto, I just can't stop playing.
Pinocchio was completely and utterly obsessed with screens. Whether it was on a stone or a tablet, Pinocchio couldn't go a second without being ruined to the screen.
Pinocchio, my dear boy, you have been glued to the screens for far too long. It's time for a screen detox.
I can't just leave the game now. I'm so close to winning.
Geppetto wanted his puppet to experience the joy of the real world and the magic of game. So, one day, he decided to create another visual character named Pinocchio's screen edition.
Yes, Bluffery, can you help me to make Pinocchio understand the balance between screen and playtime?
Don't fear, the new fairy is here.
Pinocchio, your excessive screen time has caught my attention. I am here to help you detox and rediscover the joy of playtime.
A new fairy. This is the final level of my game.
Pinocchio is just not ready to listen. I will have to do something for this. Idea. Let me move my magical wand and do some magic. Make Pinocchio's nose grow longer, as in when he insists to play video games or use any gadgets.
Abracadabra.
Gilly, choo. Pinocchio's nose starts to grow longer and longer due to the magic of the blue fairy, causing him to regret not going with her.
Oh no! What is happening to me? Why is my nose growing longer? Forget it. Let me concentrate on my game.
Pinocchio, where are you? Oh, Pinocchio, you are still on the screen. Remember, screens are like There's a whole playground out there waiting for you.
A playground? But Blue Fairy, I love my virtual adventures.
I'm
amazing. Pinocchio embarked on a comical journey to playtime, embracing the joy of the real world and finding balance between screens and outdoor activities. So children, can you promise your parents now that you will explore the outside world and not just sit with screens?
Yes.
Yes. Yes? Okay, that's great. And that brings us to the end. Thank you so much for being such an amazing audience.